the moment that you say, this is it, that is a launch. Mm-hmm. Whatever way you do it.
Right.
You need to launch it knowing that it's got feet.
Right.
And right now you don't know that. So like you don't want to put it out there and then it disappears.
No, we're more or less in incubation period right now. I'm just trying to develop the system, develop the infrastructure. Right. What we're talking about is about a month and a half ago, I had this idea of a statewide type news network, but it'd be more local in nature. It'd feature and work with local publishing companies. But there's been a lot of challenges with that, between making sure we're not infringing on copyrights to how do you afford to do something like that. But the premise is to allow people the ability to, whether they want to head to the Outer Banks or to the mountains or in between, the ability to see what's happening in the local area in one spot. And there's a lot of challenges with that. What I'm talking about is starting another business in the middle of a pandemic, where most businesses are either going out or, like restaurants, they're trying to figure out how to do it differently and still pay for their overhead and even make an honest profit. I'm talking about starting a whole new entity right in the middle of all this, and that means it's going to be difficult for me to sell ads. That means that I've got to have enough cash flow to make it viable. But as an entrepreneur, I'm constantly trying to find a way of what are the holes in the market and can I develop systems and a business around that problem to solve that problem. And you know, this has been one that I think will work, but I also know that to do it right, I'm going to have to invest a lot more and be sure that there's money there to pay for it.
I know, I'm so ready. That's just some more.
I'm not getting any more agents.
Hey,
I just want the blueberry.
I want a bagel.
What kind?
Blueberry.
This is my sisters telling me what to do. Look at, they're all hiding now. They're all hiding now. Telling me what to do. It's like I'm outnumbered.
I'm trying to figure out how to make this thing work.
Good morning.
Hey.
I work hard.
Watch this.
You
ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Famous last words.
Here, hold my beer.
This is how you print 7,500 shirts right here.
I will say this though, that, you know, I made that post about him being the best boss ever. He really is great to work for, great to work with. I feel more like I work with BJ than I do that I work for him, which is a great testament to
his
leadership capabilities.
Stop.
And when I said that on Facebook, there were a lot of people who commented and said the same thing about him, because BJ is good people.
Stop.
And he loves me.
That's true.